Alright, here we have an 8th generation Civic. This is a 2007, but really, we're changing the air filter here in it. They're pretty much the same on all Honda Civics. Really, most any car is going to be pretty much the same. This is specifically a Civic. First of all, we want to take these four clamps and we're going to unclamp those because that's where the air filter is. This is super easy to do. It's going to save you some money from a dealership or any kind of auto repair store, Jiffy Lube, etc. Okay, and there we have a filter. You can see it's kind of dirty. It's probably could have gone a little bit more dirty, but really, I mean, why not change it? Well, it's nice out. And there we have, it's nice, it's clean, it's new. This is an STP brand. The model number is SA10165. If you don't know that, any dealership will probably be happy to sell you one. You just slide that back in. The hardest part is getting in that tube at the back, which is fine. And just clamp, 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 four clamps closed. And there we have an air filter change on a car. Easy. Do it. It's a good skill to have.